In this section, we'll look at the operators in PHP that are used to operate on values. There are basically five types: arithmetic, assignment, comparison, logical, and bitwise operators. First, we have the four basic arithmetic operations, as well as modulus, to get the division remainder. The equal sign itself is an assignment operator to assign a value to a variable. A common use of the assignment and arithmetic operators is to operate on a variable and then to save the result back into that same variable. These operations can be shortened with the combined assignment operators. Another common operation is to increment or decrement a variable by one. This can be simplified with one of the increment and decrement operators. The effect on the variable is identical whether we use the post or pre operator, but the post increment returns the original value before it increments, while the pre operator increments first and then returns the value. Note that expressions are normally evaluated from left to right. However, different operators also have different precedents. For example, the multiplication sign binds harder than addition and is therefore evaluated first. To avoid having to learn the precedents of all operators, we can instead use parentheses to decide what part of the expression will be evaluated first. Next, there's the comparison operators that compares two values and returns either true or false. Notice the three equal signs for comparing both the value and data type. Used together with these, we have the logical operators. And or can combine several comparison operators, and the not operator can invert the result. Finally, the bitwise operators work on the binary representation of integers. For example, the XOR operator turns on the bits that are set on one side, but not on both sides.